You've successfully implemented your CMMS. Once you have everyone on board and following the guiding principles that have been put in place for successful implementation, it's time to focus on metrics. He recommends setting up a dashboard of leading and lagging indicators that will influence and steer your culture in the right way.